These two gongs are Nibiru, planet of the crossing, and Chiron, the wounded healer. These two gongs are profound, used separately or together. I love to use them together because Chiron helps us be able to heal the wounds that we came in to heal in this incarnation. And Nibiru reminds us of our connection to the divine, reminds us that we are not separate from the divine, and that there is a possibility to reformat even that which we think is set in stone.